It was like only 6 or 7% said they would never vote for him. But you're seeing that kind of across the board. I think what that says is the Republican base at the end of the day, whoever gets this thing, they're probably going to come out and say, I was for them. I've always been for them. And I was early on for this. It just seems to be moving where people, they don't really dislike anybody. But people like Carson seem to be doing better and better. And the more people know, the more.